The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
This does have the potential and will transform the copper industry as we move forward in the future. And yeah, using biotechnology to leach the sulfide mineral of copper, which is chalcopyrite, really changes the supply chain scenario with respect to requiring concentration, smelting, and refining.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Robert Winton. He's the Chief Operating Officer for Gunnison Copper Corp. And Robert, it's great to see you. How are you?
I'm doing very well, Steve. Exciting times at Gunnison and exciting to have a chat with you this morning.
Yeah, so you've got the first copper production at Johnson Camp, but this is using this Nuton technology that you and I have talked about in the past. So I'll let you pick it up from there. Pretty big milestone for the company.
An incredible milestone and a transformative week, both operational and financially. And yeah, as you had mentioned, on the operational side, being able to produce first copper using Nuton's proprietary leaching technology is an incredible milestone for the Gunnison team, as well as Nuton as a whole. And they are currently building the praises of our Johnson Camp process at their big Rio Tinto event in London, as we sit here today. Exciting times. Yeah.
And these are, and this is sort of bypassing the old traditional methods and really is a new method they hope to really, that would send this type of process into the, really into the future.
This does have the potential and will transform the copper industry as we move forward in the future. And yeah, using biotechnology to leach the sulfide mineral of copper, which is chalcopyrite, really changes the supply chain scenario with respect to requiring concentration, smelting, and refining, and being able to use heap leaching technology, get that copper recovery, and produce copper cathode at the gate, which, again, has the potential to transform the copper industry, especially here in the U.S. domestic market.
Okay. And that was on the operational side. On the financial side, you mentioned a bit earlier, has to do with the debt repayment. Maybe you can talk us through that.
Being able to deleverage the financial balance sheet has been a work in progress for the entire management team the bulk of this year, and being able to get that over the line by paying down the 7.3 Nabari non-convertible debt is an incredible milestone and really frees up that balance sheet for the exciting times Gunnison has ahead coming up in 26.
Yeah, I guess that's a really good point, is when you have sort of that freeness of it, feels like you can really start to see the company start to generate and move. And is that what you're feeling around the company right now?
That is exactly what we're feeling. This week alone, with those two announcements, we're also featured in the Wall Street Journal this week. So again, from a Gunnison Copper perspective, we're really starting to leverage our operational excellence. And again, by cleaning up that balance sheet, we can really give our investment community and our the people that have stood behind us through these challenging times over the last couple of years and really create a wonderful opportunity for them to grow with us.
We're obviously heading towards the end of 2025 into 2026. It sounds like it's going to get even busier in 2026. Is that a fair thing to say, Robert?
That is absolutely fair. 26 is going to be an incredible year. 25 has been amazing. 18 months, we've been able to deliver copper from two different processes here at Johnson Camp. And yeah, 26 begins the kickoff of really the flagship Gunnison project and announcing our PEA results in Q1. Doing a large financing to be able to pay for the pre-feasibility and then really getting the drills into the ground and putting that pre-feasibility and permitting process into high gear.
Well, Robert, thanks very much for a quick update on what's going on at the company. We look forward to our next conversation, okay?
Thank you so much, Steve. Have a great day and safe holidays.
Yeah, you as well. There's Robert Winton, the Chief Operating Officer for Gunnison Copper.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.